All right. First and foremost, I want to start off by saying, Brakathea Hawa, Brakathea Hawa Shai, Brakathea Hawa, Brakathea Hawa Shai, Brakathea Hawa, Brakathea Hawa Shai, Call Halah Yahawa, Ba'ashem Yahawa Shai, Ba'ashem Raka Kodash. Double honors to the apostles of GMS who rule well and who taught me this truth. And shalom to you, sincere Akiam, out there listening, learning, and pushing this truth. And shalom to the few sincere Akwath out there listening and learning as well. With that being said, I'm going to jump straight into this video. I don't want to rot the za, it'd be edifying. As usual, I'm going to go in the Raka Kodash. It's going to be real quick. As you can see, it's a little short 18-second clip from this guy here, Professor Walker. I actually saw this in my news feed, and I was looking to see if somebody did a... there was a news article or something about this and on YouTube. But actually, there is. When you search it in the YouTube about removing the sexes from the birth certificates, I see videos 2 years old. You know, so this has been on the agenda, right? But matter of fact, let me hit two scriptures. I don't want to make this long. It pretty much speaks for itself, man. We know this is Babylon the Great, spiritually Sodom and Egypt. The wicked is ruling. We know who that is, man. The earth was given into the hands of the wicked. Job 9:24. We know who's ruling. You know, Esau, Edom. All right. We know what time it is, and we know we're at the time of the end. Okay, we're at the time of the end, baby. So two quick scriptures, straight to the point. Daniel 7:24. The main point is going to be in 25. Daniel 7:24. And the 10 horns out of this kingdom are 10 kings that shall arise. And another shall rise after them, and he shall be diverse from the first, and he shall subdue 3 kings. It's the main point, verse 25. And he shall speak great words against the Most High. And how is he doing that? This beast, okay, how is he doing it? Okay, through his legislation, okay, his unrighteous decrees, you know. His draconian legislation, and this is further proof that this man is a damn devil. The Bible speaks of, man, you know, more unrighteous decrees, more wickedness. How much more wicked can this place get, man? You know, it's the evidence is overwhelming, man. The sins of this place has reached up to the heavens. It's time for the Lord to judge this place, as it says in verse 26. And he shall speak, Daniel 7:25, and he shall speak great words against the Most High. You know, they crossed out our Lord and Savior, Yahweh Bashem Yahweh Shai. All right. This is the place right here in America, Babylon the Great, where it was said we are not the people of the Lord, man. You know, where they're confederate against us, man. All the damn nations. Okay. And he shall speak great words against the Most High and shall wear out the saints. Okay. And that's what he's doing, man. He's trying to. Okay. But hey, they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. Okay, Yahweh Bashim Yahushai is lifting up that standard, man. The angel, you know, he's fighting for us, man. The angels are fighting for us. We're going to get the victory, okay? And he shall speak great words against the Most High, Yahweh Bashim Yahushai, and shall wear out the saints of the Most High. You know, starting with our apostles, man, and the men that came before us, okay? Elder Abba and, you know, all the elders before us, man, you know? It says, and he shall speak great words against the Most High, and shall wear out the saints of the Most High, and think, this is what he gonna think, man. Hey, when he's about to fill his belly, man, he's gonna vomit it up. He's gonna be in straits, man. Okay. And he shall wear out the saints of the Most High, and think to change times. Hey, you got daylight saving times. You have, you know, we don't even know what when it is, man. You had the Roman, you know, he changed the calendars. You know, this motherfucker got leap years. You know, you got day. You know, you got shit where February got sometimes 27 days, sometimes not. This man's a damn devil, man. You know. You see, and think to change times and laws, and what laws really? The laws of Yahweh Bashem Yahweh Shai, okay? Because those are the only laws, man. Those are the laws of the land of the all. You know, of Yahweh Bashem Yahweh Shai, man. These laws found within these scriptures, man. And he's a hypocrite. He's a hypocrite because he swears upon the Bible. He claims he's a God-fearing country, nation, you know, and God we trust. But he breaks all the laws. He transgresses everything, man, you know. And he shall speak great words against the Most High and shall wear out the saints of the Most High and think to change times and laws. And they shall be given into his hand until a time and times and the dividing of time. But the judgment shall sit, and they shall take away his dominion and to consume and to destroy it unto the end. Because we're going to get the victory at the end. Because, hey, the joy of the hypocrite is but for a moment. The Lord set the bounds where this man can't pass. And we're at the time of his downfall, his end. Okay? One more scripture, and then, like I said, I didn't want to make this too long. Salakia. Isaiah 29 and 16, straight to the point. Surely, man, you're turning of things upside down. That's what this man did. This is bizarro world, man. Everything is out of order. A woman is over a man. A man can be a woman. A woman can be a man. You know, a child is over an adult. You know, everything is out of whack. Okay. Beauty is ugly and ugly is beautiful. You know, healthy is bad for you and poison is good for you. That's the times we're in, man. Folly is set in great dignity, okay? And the rich sit in low places. Everything is out of whack. This is bizarro world, man. You know, because that Babylon juice, man. The earth is drunken upon it, man. Surely your turning of things upside down shall be esteemed as the potter's clay. It's all in the Olympics and shit. You know, out of whack. This place is the devil. I mean, Salaka, this man is a devil. And this place is hell. Surely your turning of things upside down shall be esteemed as the potter's clay. For shall the work say of him that made it, he made me not? Or shall the thing framed say of him that framed it, he have no understanding? And you were made to be the wicked. You were made to be the axe, the Lord's whipping stick, you know? You know, the Lord's sword. You know? And your use, your purpose is coming to an end. Okay? You are an example of what not to be. You know? You are can't get right. The Lord made you crooked, so you can't be made straight. And that's why you're going to get Obadiah 118. And all the heathens, all the other nations are going to understand. Is this the man? You know? They're going to narrowly look upon your ass, man. You damn, the basis of men. Okay? And we're going to praise the Lord, Yahweh Shem Yahushua, the water for delivering us from this damn beast, this brute beast, okay? This damn bug out, okay? Demon. All right, so Salakia. Hey, I don't want to rot this out. That was edifying, man. I'm going to close out with the video again. This is from Professor Walker, and it reads, American Medical Association, because America, Babylon the Great, man, that whore, man. America Medical Association wants to remove sex, okay? No longer man or male or female, man and woman. What they call it, non-gender identifying or whatever. They want to take it off the driver's license, you know? So you're just a part of that them nasty people, okay? So you, a bunch of little nasty exes running around, okay? You know, American Medical Association wants to remove sex from birth certificates. Turn everything upside down, man. This earth is defiled. This is Babylon the Great, man. Spirit, this is, I'm out of here, man. Wa Abad Babal, man. Abad Babal.
AMA has just released a position that says gender should not be on birth certificates. Jane, you ignorant slut. A has just released a position that says gender should not be on birth certificates.
Man, wa abad babal. Shalom.